Lucy pinched me seat. I whizzed out into the kitchen briefly. And when I came back, she's sitting where I was sitting. There's my earphones. Will you be as quick in my grave, eh?
This place.
Can't see.
How can anyone miss a large item?
All right, darling.
I'm sure it will. Thank you.
Gonna butch up for me. Let me sit down with you, hey? Let's see. You go that way. She's not butching. Gonna move loose.
No cracks, no ridges. Flesh tones are warm and natural. But be sure if it's
okay.
Harsh for reality, I suppose I have to test it with a kiss.
You're moving. Can I go this way then? What? You gonna move? Let me sit down. Let me sit down. Put your... Put your... She's not watching. Shadow keeps getting over. Let me sit down, Luce. Hey, let me sit down. You'll move. She sat them back down. Hey, you're not gonna let me sit down. Hey, now let me sit down. Good girl. That's okay, you stay there then, hey? The city's big enough for two of us.
Small town here. They're closing down my high school. They're having a reunion. April 6th.
See ya!